So guys, welcome to another segment of our class. In this part of the class, I'll be talking about content upload, thumbnail creation, YouTube analytics, partnership program, also known as monetization, and other forms of making money, which is the major reason why most of us signed up for this course. So I'm going to be talking about it. Mind you, all these processes that we'll be talking about are all channeled, are all geared towards you making money on YouTube. So you have to take every other part seriously if you really want to get to this stage. But before we talk about these four items, I want to talk about two things that I skipped in the previous section. I want to talk about them sharply before we proceed. Under top body, I will introduce top body. So there is a part I want to talk about, and which is channelitics. From this channel, using this Raffer TV as another example, you see that these are things that ordinarily you will not get to see on YouTube. So it's telling us the total lifetime views that this channel has had since it started, 123,000 views. And it's telling us the total number of videos that this channel has uploaded, 98 videos. And for the past 30 days, what are the views like? So for the past 80 days, this channel has gotten 7,800 views and has uploaded 8 videos. These are things that ordinarily when you open YouTube on your phone, on your system, or your PC, you will not get to see, except when you have this top body installed. So that is one. Now, secondly, the second part that I skipped was the area where I talked about allowing the audience to define your direction, as in the kind of content you create. Now, let me quickly show you something about Raffer TV. I will show you the oldest video on this channel by sorting. So the oldest video in this channel wasn't about Sigma meme, it was about something that's doing relationship. 9 signs she never really loved you. Elon Musk's top failures. So you can see he was talking more of relationship, wealth creation, and all that until he produced the fourth video, which was 11 questionable signs you are a Sigma male. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so the fifth video, you could see that the fifth video was the video that changed the direction of this channel and defined that this is the area you should go. So you could see that this video got 37,000 views when it was posted. I know this video got these views within the first 2-3 months that this channel was created. What it means automatically is that this video was the video that defined the direction of this channel. This video was the video that brought the audience, that brought majority of his subscribers. Majority of the subscribers that are subscribed to this channel or that found this channel are those who are interested in things that has to do with Sigma male. So the message is that you need to create content around this topic, more content around this topic, because that is what your audience are already interested in. You can't be talking about money making any longer, except you want to tie it around Sigma male. So these are keywords that you should now consider. But if you deviate, I can guarantee you that views you get to be discouraged. Now, let's look at what happened next. What followed was that he continued creating general content, not taking into cognizance what actually blew his channel. So, you see that the kind of things he continued creating, someone believes you must have to live a great life, got 68 views, 36 views, continued like that until he created another thing around Sigma male. 5 Sigma male traits that drive women crazy. You could see this one got another 9,000 views. So he continued playing around and all that. He created another Sigma male stuff and then he got 3,200 views. So you can see the anything that has to do with Sigma males gave more views. So he continued playing around until the moment he now decided that I have to now be playing with Sigma males, playing around content with Sigma males, and that was when this channel turned around. And then now I will just sort back to new items. You see that all his latest items are on Sigma males, and you can see how the channel is performing. 833 views, 34 views in 1 day, 718 in 4 days, 1.3k in 6 days, 922 in 8 days. You can see how the channel is going. You can see that at least they are getting more than 100 views within 2 days. Within a day, so you can see the kind of content and you can see the number of views that are followed. So you need to allow your audience to decide, because it helps you. By the time your audience decide what you are doing, then it helps you. Now we are going to content upload. There are a lot of ways through which you can upload content. So first of all, you can do live content, you can upload what you have recorded already or edited. Now by the time you want to upload your video, what do you do? First of all, you have to make sure you're logged on to the channel. From here you can see this. If you're using your PC, click this plus here and upload video. So once I click on this, takes me to where I can upload my content. You understand? You select the file from your computer and all that. But from experience, when I started YouTube newly, sometimes it takes me more than 4 hours to upload a single video. But later I had to find out that there are ways, other ways through which I can do it, and which is using my mobile phone. Instead of using the system, the PC that takes me lots of time, I now resort to using my phone. So instead of selecting this, I select the file where it is and all that. It takes me time. So what I do is, this is a video that I've edited on my laptop. After editing it, I just plug in my phone to my computer and find it where it is and up, and then move it to my phone. I have this video that I want to upload to my music channel. I'll just copy it, go to my phone, paste it. So I'll go to my phone and show you how to upload the video. Remember, this is the channel that I want to upload the video. It's my music channel. So what I can do, I can just be on my dashboard. So I'll just leave it on the dashboard, this channel. Let's go to my phone now. So you need to have your YouTube app, which is what you have here. I would open it, then go to the channel, because I have multiple channels logged in, so I'll just switch to the channel that I want to upload. You have to be sure of the channel you're uploading so that you don't upload to the wrong channel. So I'll switch to the channel that I want to upload, which is my Ronnie Music channel. Now the next thing I need to do is to click on this plus here, click on upload video. So because I have this video in my phone now, I'll just select the video, click on next. You can actually preview the video, so I'll forget about the title. I won't put the title here. I will also put the description. Visibility, I would prefer to choose unlisted. Unlisted allows you to make some edits on your video before you post. So if I put public, it means by the time you finish uploading, my audience will start seeing the video immediately. So I don't want them to see it now. So I want, because I want to do some edits. So private means only me and the people I choose. These are people that can see it. So schedule is, let's assume I want my video to drop tomorrow. I want to drop maybe the next day or on a particular day, that other than the day I'm uploading it. I will just select a particular day. So once it is that, I don't need to come back to my system. Automatically it will drop because I've finished uploading it, but I don't want to do that. So I'll leave it as unlisted. So I'll just click back. The next thing is to select a playlist. Like if you have a playlist on your channel, good. You select the playlist that you feel this video, the category that the video falls under. So I'll just select the playlist and click on next on the top right. And my video is not meant for kids. Mind you, if you say your videos are for kids, that means the commenting will be disabled on the video. So I'll just select it's not meant for kids and click upload video. So now observe this point here. It's saying uploading one video. So my video has already uploaded. So what I need to do now is trying to prepare. So before it's now start uploading. So once it starts uploading, I'll go back to my system. Now edit the title while it is still uploading, and also add a description to it, and even add a thumbnail. Do all the editing I need to do. So I'll just minimize this and close this like this. Just minimize the YouTube. So you see it's still running at the background. So let's go back to the PC.